Louis getting ready for April 11th at the Cosmo. Top ranked card, Blue Nose Lopez. And you have Josito Lopez getting ready maybe for Crawford or anybody else. Maybe Sean Porter. Anybody at the 47 division. Chino Rodriguez may have a very big fight coming up, 160 division.
Wow,
154. 154, wow. For the championship? Nice. You and Munguia, let's do it.
He's 160.
We'll come back down to one.
Maybe.
But 154, that's big. It's a very good division. Neno called him Dory because he forgets everything.
That was a little better.
That was better.
That motherfucker needs a gun for real.
What he needs?
A gun or
why?
A baby.
Why?
You know why a baby? Because nobody hit anybody with a baby.
Yeah.
They said I needed a knife.
You need two guns.
Well, a gun keeps them far away.
Vergil, you sparred Josito, right?
Yeah.
How hard does he hit?
It's hard.
Like, 1 to 10. Is it 9, 10, 11?
He's a solid 9.
He's solid,
yeah.
9.
He's a solid 9.
So him and Crawford will be a big fight.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, sure.
Fucking Elie, you're really pushing for that one.
For real.
You want to fight the best, right?
Yeah.
Don't you want to fight the best if you're a fighter?
Yeah.
I just want to see Josito in a big... I know, but hey, it's possible. Who can Crawford fight?
They were thinking Kel Fro.
Yeah. Errol Spence told me two rounds. You didn't bring any toys for him, Pita? Nothing to play with?
No. The gym is, everything here is his toy.
Yeah, but does he have like balls or nothing?
Yeah, he doesn't play with it much.
You could buy him those kitty boxing gloves and a punching bag. And
His mom said that his grandpa was going to send him his gloves that they bought him back home. They have a name on it, but they get here tomorrow.
That's cool. Doesn't he have all those electronic toys? You play music?
Yeah, and toys and stuff, but he doesn't really use them. He just runs around on his bandera.
Are you gonna buy him a Lambo? You know those, they have Lambos for kids now? That you remote control?
Yeah, for his birthday. His birthday is like in 2 months. May 2nd.
You remote control the car, you know that? You know what I'm talking about?
I think Mikey's son has one.
Likes it? He's loving it, Pita.
He likes it.
Give me up there, dude. All right.
Ooh, that one was perfect.
Perfect for the camera.
Mas.
Oh, loca. Oh, loca, come on. Hey, check it out, Robert, check it out. He sticks out the tongue and everything.
He opens it, that's good.
Está buena.
Abre.
No.
Does he have another shirt in there that I could change?
I think we might have
Are you ready for kids?
Because you know what, it takes a lot of time. It takes a lot of time, especially if you're a boxer.
Boxer,
it's difficult. I had bio and pizza.
feel bad for someone getting hit with that.
Vamos, Pocho, vamos.
Even with even there, you feel it. You got him more right there, right?
Caballo, muy bien. You like it? Looks good? Strong, fuerte?
Muy fuerte. Sometime in June, Caballo will be back.
June. El Junio.
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 That's it, bear? You're the box?
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach, and you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach.